Okay, so this is Maxwell now. Walking back through to Dover. So I'm walking back towards St. Lawrence Gap now. That's this. Now walking through Dover. For church. Dover Christ Church on the south coast of Barbados. That's this. So this is Dover. I had to pause just now because the rain was falling heavily just now. But it has rolled up a little bit. Unfortunately, I don't have any protection right now against the rain if it should come down. So I had a shelter between some trees until a lot of rain had passed. So now I'm trying to see if I can continue my way along to back to Dover and St. Lawrence Gap. So this is looking towards Maxwell Main Road now. And again, this is First Avenue, Dover Gardens. This place is all Dover. Now I'm going to make my way back now towards Dover and St. Lawrence Gap. When I say Dover, I mean the other end of Dover, where Sandals is and Turtle Beach and so on. Very quick, people. This is the door of a woods apartment here. And this is door of a garden, door of a terrace, sorry. Door of a terrace here. This is the Bliss Cafe here. This is Sanders Hotel. Now making my way back to Dover, back to Sanders Hotel. So this is Sanders, All Sanders Hotel. All Sanders. Miss Allison?
Hey.
That's good. Sanders, Barbados. So this is back to Dover, Christchurch, on the south coast of Barbados. Back at Sanders again. Turtle Beach Hotel. BLR Beach Resort here. This is the Dover Beach Hotel over here. The blue building in the background is Dover Beach Hotel. And these are the condominiums at Dover. Behind Dover Beach. And this is Barry Surf School. So the condominiums, this is about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 or so stories. All Dover. I think this was the Dover Convention Center years ago. You can see the other half of the condominiums over here as well. And this is the Dover Market here. And this is the bike rentals, the Bike Island Adventures. Yes, guys, Dover Beach, Dover. And I think this is the Dover Convention Center. And this is Dover Market. Dover. And this is the FB Villas. Looking back at the Dover Market. And the there's also a Jamaican restaurant in here as well. Fiery Foods, authentic Jamaican cuisine. Fiery Foods Jamaican restaurant is through here. And this is the Sapphire Beach Hotel. Some private homes will be along the way. through here. It was from across some private homes. Sapphire Beach Hotel. The Sapphire Beach Hotel and the Pronto restaurant. The menu here. Pronto food and drink. Dover, Tama Hotel. And the Sapphire Beach Hotel over here. Looking back at the Pronto food and drink restaurant. There's an arcade in here. And this is the Amigos restaurant here. Even. Back to Dover Beach with the vendor stalls. And this is First Avenue Dover Garden. And this is Dover Plain. See right here? Dover Plain Field here. So this is Dover, where the vendor booths are. And this is Dover Plain Field. And the road to the left, the road to the right, sorry, is Bath Village, which will take you back to Top Rock. And straight ahead is St. Lawrence Gap, which is a one way, so vehicles could only come down but not go up. All the vendor stalls here. Dover Plain Field. So this is the Bath Village Road here. And this is Infinity on the beach here. And here. Yes, please. Now approaching St. Lawrence Gap. And this is Chatham Village at St. Lawrence Gap. This is the Best of Barbados' gift shop here. So back at St. Lawrence Gap. This is St. Lawrence restaurant. The St. Lawrence restaurant here. patches here. And this is the Southern Palms Hotel here. And the Jade Garden Chinese restaurant here. Jade Garden Chinese restaurant. And the Southern Palms Beach Club. And the St. Lawrence restaurant here. That's what it's called, the St. Lawrence. The Best of Barbados gift shop. Best of Barbados gift shop over here. All the Best of Barbados gift shop, and you can see St. Lawrence Beach in the background. And the Best of Barbados gift shop here again. And the Davis South Wales Hotel over here. Best of Barbados gift shop. Your ocean. Beach dining restaurant to here. You can hear the birds in the trees as well. You can see the Davis South Winds Hotel, which is that top rock. So this is the walk to St. Lawrence Yacht. In Christchurch. The vendor here selling Ankara. Yeah. archery lessons over here. This is the Mimosa's Seaside Restaurant here. Casual Seaside Restaurant and Bar. The Gap Convenience Store, which is a little mini mart like. Cool vendor in here. So this is the Gap Supermarket. This is a little mini mart like. And this is the Missile Corp Hotel. This is the Sharky's Chocolate Cafe. The Ross Trevor Hotel. And back at Sharky's Tropical Cafe and Bar. And the Salvina Minimart here. Ross Trevor Hotel. Some more private homes through here as well. Ross Trevor Hotel. So this is the Johnny Walker, Hal's Auto Lounge, which is a nightclub. Lots of nightclubs in St. Lawrence Gap. And also a casino there as well. And this is the Harley Quinn restaurant, Harley Quinn Starlight Dining. Casual Starlight Dining, Harley Quinn restaurant. House, Ultra Lounge, and the South Gap Hotel. And this is the police outpost here. And this is the Hal's Car Park Bar. Sponsored by Caribbean, the Bay of the Caribbean. This is Tabu Restaurant and Lounge. Tabu Restaurant and Lounge. And Apsara, which is an Indian restaurant. It sells Indian, authentic Indian and Thai cuisine. And this is the McNulty's Pub and Grub. out here. And this is St. Lawrence Anglican Church, known as the House of Prayer by the Sea. St. Lawrence Anglican Episcopal Church, the cocktail kitchen. This is the Crave restaurant here. This is the cocktail kitchen restaurant. St. Lawrence Anglican Church here. This is the cocktail kitchen restaurant. And St. Lawrence Anglican Church, built in 1838. Cocktail kitchen restaurant and the St. Lawrence Anglican Church. And this is the dive shop, restaurant and bar. It was once the Witch Doctor restaurant years ago. The Witch Doctor used to be in here. And this is the Primo Bar and Bistro restaurant here. You can see a bit of St. Lawrence Bay on the south coast as well, and all across the Worthing Beach. All St. Lawrence Beach here. So as I said before, St. Lawrence Gap usually is lively at night. Mostly on weekends though, like on a Friday, Saturday and Sunday night. This is the Yellowbird Hotel over here. So you can see this Ocean Reef Hotel at St. Lawrence Gap. Yellow Bird Hotel and Café Sol restaurant. Café Sol restaurant, Yellow Bird Hotel, back at the Primo Bar and Bistro restaurant. And St. Lawrence Church and the cocktail kitchen.
Maybe it's a tour.
Restaurant. Castaways Bar and Grill. The Café Sol restaurant. This is a Mexican restaurant. Back at St. Lawrence Main Road. This we are back to Worthing at the Ocean Reef Hotel, the absolute watering hole, which no longer opens. And I haven't seen it open for years. No? The absolute watering hole shop. And Khadija's International Beauty Salon. Yeah. The Jaffier Salt Restaurant. Thank you guys for watching now. And have a blessing. Before I close, this is the St. Lawrence Primary School at St. Lawrence Parish Church. Thanks again for watching now. And have a blessed evening.